your face.
I do. Bro, do you see how my face looks like?
Why like is giving every... What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Rochelle, back in with another video. Whoa. And we're back in with another video. And we're back in with another vlog. And we're back in with another banger. And we're back in with another one.
Yo.
It's a brand new day. It's like...
Already started.
Not too early, no, but early. I really wanted to wake up at like 3 o'clock. I'm not going to lie to y'all. When I felt like when I hit that bed, I was asleep. Like, I just disappeared into my dreams. Like, was like, can we finish this movie tomorrow? We was watching the movie. He was like, can we finish the movie? So, can we not stay up? Like, we was tired. But yeah, we're in Walmart right now, as y'all can see. We getting that shit. I don't know. This line is ridiculous. Let me tell y'all, in Texas, it's never like this. Like, I guess because there's more Walmarts in Texas, so like everybody don't get the same one. But but no, look, it be like it's mad. Like in this line.
That shit was long.
It's ridiculous. We was all the way back there. We're not back there no more. But yeah. But we got to go back though, and they're gonna be cooking
breakfast,
even though it's not even breakfast time no more. But they gonna be cooking breakfast.
No, this way, y'all, anyway.
No, we really do.
Oh, mom, first of all, because I thought you were somebody else in me.
Hopefully, it's gonna be a good day. When I get back, I'm gonna give y'all a house tour of our cabin. Because our shit is mad nice. I'm not gonna cap to y'all. Our shit is mad nice.
The whole day.
But yeah.
She was shopping. Yeah.
But let's get to oh my god, her outfit is mad cute, y'all. Look, the outfit, the girl in yellow, her outfit is mad cute. Like, don't do her, she really doing it. But yeah, so I'm back. So your girl, we got back from Walmart. It was a long trip. First of all, it's mad raining outside. Like, I just burnt myself. Like, it's peeling, but it's really raining outside, like dead raining. And we was all over Walmart. We went to Dollar Tree. We went to the liquor store. Like, yeah, y'all, it's, ugh. I'm about to look a little more presentable in a way, because I really look like I had the same thing on. I just really changed from white to white shirt and from black, what'd you call them? Biker shorts to black biker shorts. Like, yeah, I'm about to do my hair and stuff. Not really like do it, but like at least look some type of, you know, some type of okay. Because your girl has been looking crazy this morning. This thing burned, but your girl has been looking kind of quite crazy this morning. And I'm trying to look a different person. You feeling what I'm saying? Y'all feeling what I'm saying? But nah, yeah, I might leave this scarf on though, but I need to fix my edges. All right, so we about to do the house tour. Actually, I'm not about to be the one doing it. Zacchaeus, when we doing the house tour for y'all, the whole house tour, because I wanted to do that, but I really don't want to. So get ready for
following up with the Finley.
All right, y'all. So I'm laughing because even my cousin is fucking around. Lord, I'm not going to playing around.
Nah, here goes, like, ask about,
we're going up.
Who's that?
Ebony. Hey, Rochelle, Ebony. She's like, where Rochelle at?
All right, y'all. So this is your cousin.
Yo.
All right, y'all, so I'm back, following up with the Finleys, you know, our little, house or whatever.
Period.
So I'm gonna show you guys around, and we're going, y'all gonna get the scoop of
the cabin.
Right now, we in the Pocono Mountains, Lake Harmony in Pennsylvania, and we got a cabin in the woods. So y'all ready? All right, here we go. So right here, you got the little steps area or whatever. Don't mind the family, y'all, because they're a little loud. But we're gonna keep it anyway. So they got this door right here, right? So I'm gonna like show y'all real quick. The jacuzzi. You got the little jacuzzi over here, you know, whatever. And then you got like the little fireplace over there. We got a fireplace. I'm not gonna really walk over there, y'all, because it's raining, so we don't really do that today. But and then you got this like little area. We'll show y'all actually. We're gonna show y'all the front of the house later, but then you could kind of take a peek. You got like a little bench there or whatever. And then the steps right here that lead up to the balcony. So we're gonna go back in though. So once you open this door, this is the basement technically. So it's a three-story cabin. So you got the little game room area. This is the game room. So this is the little game room, living room. And then you got the TV, you know. And then you got the pool table. Oh, you also got a bench here. That's just a bench in the hallway. And then you got on the pool table. And you got an arcade game, you know.
Bing bang busting out the what?
Yeah, so you got that, and then we got the pool table, and this is also like a door, you know, that leads outside. Yes, yeah. So then we're gonna go. Then you got the bar area, you got the bar area, you got the chairs, you know. Yeah, you got just a little vibe area, you got the bar, some drinks, or whatever. We're drinking tonight, actually.
Period.
But this is the laundry room. A little simple vacuum clean laundry room. And then you have two bedrooms down here, which is this one and this one. This is where we're sleeping.
This is where our casa is.
You could come in. This is Lay.
Say hey, girl. They seen you earlier too.
She's sleeping, so yeah.
You want me to vlog? Okay, she gonna show y'all too.
We have a bathroom down here. And this is the bathroom you can see. You know, simple bathroom. Just simple. Yeah. And then
we got Lay joining us. She got her joining us. She joined to help y'all with the she have a, you know. It's okay, you can leave your bonnet on. It's all right. I'm filming y'all.
All these kids. Walk up the stairs.
This is the stairs to go to the second floor. You know, technically like the house. Okay. Oh, it's a little quieter up here. You know, the adults be up here. So over, actually right here we got the kitchen. You got the kitchen.
It's a little messy, but don't mind it.
Don't mind it. And then we also got two bedrooms down here. Right here, you know. You can see that.
Yeah.
And then we also got a bedroom here. Sorry.
Yeah.
And then we got one bathroom down here. Like, why you not?
Why you not?
You do? Right. Okay. Then we got this bathroom. You know. Mess with it, yeah. And then, yeah, we gotta get there. And then you got like a little storage closet, you know? We got little fireworks up there because it's 4th of July weekend. So, So then you're gonna come over here. And this is the dining room table. Again, don't mind everyone.
Y'all see the alcohol? Yeah, 21 up.
Yeah, and then you got the living room area right here. You got the little fireplace that, you know, could leave.
Boy, get in there.
All right. And then you got the upstairs, but we're going to get to there. That's the third floor, y'all, okay? And then this is the balcony. It's raining, like I said, so we're not going to really go outside, but...
Yo.
So this is the, you know, like a nice view, cabin in the woods.
You know, you feeling me.
Yeah.
Don't go on my road.
I'm sorry, that's my mom. And then you got this side of the balcony. We could go outside for this point. Oh, there go Makai. So yeah, and you can see everything out here, you know the woods. So yeah, so that's the, I showed y'all the basement and the second floor, and now we're gonna leave it on to Lay.
Okay. To the third floor. It's a room here. It's kind of messy. Don't mind it.
Yeah, don't mind it, please.
We have a bedroom. Nice, cozy, warm. Then there's a nice, beautiful bathroom in here. I actually like this.
Oh, they got the stand-up shower.
Yeah, that's really nice. Let's go. Follow me. Then we have another bedroom. This is Mommy's bedroom. It's kind of cold.
I said she's sorry. She said don't come in here, but just okay. We in this thing.
She have a bathroom as well. Oh, she also have one of the nice showers.
Yes, she do.
Okay.
You smell good in here.
Smell good. Nice and cold. She got a nice little TV. I know. I don't know what this is.
I think it's a closet.
Oh, this is a closet, a walk-in closet, y'all. But that's our little tour of where we're staying. Say hi to the vlog, y'all.
Yo.
Y'all gonna see the front of the house later or whatever, you know. So I hope y'all enjoyed it.
It's cold out here.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, you know, we have a jacuzzi
and all
that. So we're getting
tuned
to that.
Period.
They're out there smoking. And
yeah. Tell them to wait for the fun tonight.
Right.
Wait for the
tonight.
Fun tonight.
Tomorrow.
Okay. Tonight into tomorrow and tomorrow night. You okay? You get to the program?
Y'all, I was just sipping and I have a headache, but.
I'm just crazy. What's up, y'all? So it's a new day, it's the next day. Happy 4th of July to y'all. Right now, I got the keys. All right, I'm gonna talk casually because we like the music, but right now I'm doing my hair. And then I should be done. I already got my clothes on. I'm gonna show y'all what my outfit looks like after I done my hair. I finally finished my hair. What's my crimson in? This is my outfit. They gave us t-shirts. I'm wearing these shoes. On the back, I can't even do it. On the back says my name. Cute or whatever. I'm feeling myself. We're about to go take pictures and then. I don't know. There are a lot of people started eating already. I might go eat. I'm not really that hungry. I might wait till later to eat. But I'm really feeling it. Y'all know y'all feeling it. Because I'm feeling it. I'm feeling that blue. You know, I've been feeling that blue since I got this blue in. Like, yeah. Let's get into it. Get into it or whatever.
Cute.
Currently taking this pictures.
I know. That would have been
I know. We actually did take some. But.
Okay.
Fuck y'all.
What? Y'all outfits are nice, like, look at the crew. Hold on, I gotta show y'all because they not paying attention.
Oh, you might be like,
we gonna look at that. We gonna
yeah,
look
we
at
all got the forces on. Right, like, or whatever. Anyway. But I'm ready to eat. I'm ready to eat some food.
Yeah,
I'm
my food
dummy
on the
hungry.
Table and shit. Y'all wanna be taking pictures more time. You see the name on the shirt.
Right, you see the name. You see
the boy Kyle on this shit.
Yeah.
Fucks you talk about.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm trying to repeat that video.
Shit.
What?
I'm talking shit.
What? Yeah.
Suck my dick.
I'm weak. Nah, but yeah, let's get into this food. I'm about to go get some food. I'll show y'all what I'm eating.
We're about to fly. Hold on. Yeah. I can pull a lot of piss on them.
I'm drinking on, I don't even know. Well, you said you was gonna take us out when you get back. But I know I'm drinking on, y'all. Plus, we did fireworks. Sorry, I just have not been picking up this camera today. I do not know why. Don't ask me why, but I haven't. But I'm gonna definitely insert some clips of what I got and us almost getting burnt. Because, yeah, but. This would have like, no, it's not scrambled eggs. No. Zach's stupid. It's too much. Yeah, so it's supposed to be like that. I'm not getting in the water.
Because you can't swim.
I can't swim. Lake water is dirty.
I can't swim, so.
So after I eat?
Yeah, there's something in my eye.
We're going to get to the lake.
I mean, I got hair to do later. It's gonna be a busy day. So,
y'all, we at the beach. This is definitely a lake. Like, this is not a beach. Anyway, but we out here with the kids or whatever. Y'all, my hair is pushing back. It's pushing back, and I really need to do it now. And I really need to find out somebody got a blow dryer in the house so I can relay this here. And we just took some pictures, so go follow my Instagram down below and go like on your girl's Instagram because I'm really be taking these pictures out here.
What's up? Yeah. What's up, vlog?
I've been trying to get Lay's attention, but she wasn't listening to me.
Oh, sorry, y'all. It's so hot. We are somebody late. They're right.
I was just telling them that. This is not no beach, but
it's
all right.
So
it is mad hot. And it's not glowing no time, nowhere soon because the clouds. There's barely clouds in the air. Can y'all see? There's barely clouds in the sky. So. Yeah.
You're shitting me. He got the music on. He feeling his tan.
I'm fine, dude. I'm feeling
his tan. Feeling his tan.
Oh, yeah, y'all are welcome me in the family. Y'all know I'm an in-law now. I'm forever be here. Okay. Nice set. Right. So, I love all y'all, and I thank y'all for welcoming me in the family. Much love to everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Right, so, we just got done. Now we're playing pool. I'm going to try a little bit because the music playing, and I don't got time for that. So yeah, I'm going to end off this vlog. This is day 7, I think. Anyway, it doesn't even matter anymore. I'm looking mad, about to go to sleep. We have to wake up mad early tomorrow because we leave PA tomorrow morning to go back to New York. And yeah, I really did pick up the camera a lot yesterday, which is my fault, but I'm definitely gonna add in most of my like Snapchat clips. Y'all will definitely see that. I'm gonna put that in there. By the time I see this, it's already in there. And then I didn't really record that much today, but we really didn't do that much. We really went to the lake and I really ate. And then we played tag. I didn't want to record that because it was like mad dummy dark outside. So yeah. And then yeah, I'm gonna go to bed now. I'm gonna go eat and then I'm gonna go, you know, wait a little bit and I'm gonna go to bed. And I'm gonna see y'all in the morning. I hope y'all like, subscribe to your girl. Don't forget to comment down below what else y'all wanna see next. And don't forget to hit that bell. Say y'all see what your girl posts next. Y'all wanna see what your girl posts next. And I'll see y'all later. Deuce.